What you gonna preach by the life you live? What you gonna preach by the way you give to the people you love and the people you meet? What is the sermon that you gonna preach? We deliver our sermon every day. What is the message they will hear us say? Actions are louder than the words we speak. Oh, what you gonna preach?
Well, we come to the church on Sabbath, waiting for the sermon to heal. But you know every day we're preaching, we're sending our message clear. But it's not what you say, it's the things you do, how you spend your time, what's important to you. People all around will see and hear the sermon you're preaching out loud and clear. So think about what you're gonna preach by the life you live. What you're gonna preach by the way you give to the people you love and the people you meet. What is the sermon that you're gonna preach? We deliver our sermon every day. What is the message they will hear us say? Actions are louder than the words we speak. Oh, what you gonna preach? So do we seek first the kingdom, or is it money and power we chase?
Do we hate our brother and hold a grudge,
or forgive our sister with grace?
Do we lay up our treasures in heaven above?
Do we give to the Spirit with a spirit of love? Friends and family can plainly see, so the question comes back to you and me. So think about what you're gonna preach by the life you live. What you're gonna preach by the way you give to the people you love and the people you meet. What is the sermon that you're gonna preach? We deliver our sermon every day. What is the message they will hear us say? Actions are louder than the words we speak. Oh, what you gonna preach through your living? Oh, what you gonna preach through your giving? What are we gonna